Thank you. Thank you, Prime Minister. You will take note that I was extremely flexible regarding the allocated time, so that nobody can say that you didn't have time enough to give explanations to the European Parliament. But the respect of the allocated time is also a way of showing respect for this house of the European democracy.